Today we'll be performing the skill of tying a safety knot. Take the loose end of the rope behind the knot and form a loop around the standing part of the rope. Pass the loose end of the rope through the loop and tighten the safety knot.